The leopard geckos have become increasingly popular pets over the years. The common leopard gecko is a ground-dwelling lizard native to the rocky, dry grassland and desert regions of Afghanistan, Iran, Pakistan, India, and Nepal. The common leopard gecko has become a popular pet, and due to extensive captive breeding, it is sometimes referred to as the first domesticated species of lizard. In this video, we are going to discuss some facts about leopard geckos and the pros and cons of having them as pets. But before we begin, if you haven't subscribed to our channel, please smash the subscribe button and hit the bell icon to get notification of all our videos. Leopard geckos get their name from the leopard-like spots that cover the backs of adult leopard geckos. Leopard geckos can grow up to 9 inches and live for 10 to 20 years with proper care. Many geckos lack eyelids and clean their eyes by licking it with their tongue, but not leopard geckos. They can even blink and close their eyes while sleeping. Leopard geckos are opportunistic predators that eat a variety of prey items. Invertebrates are presumed to make up the majority of wild geckos' diet, but in captivity they will also eat small vertebrate prey if given the opportunity, including baby pink mice and even hatchling leopard geckos. Nearly all geckos have a voice. Leopard geckos have a small bark they use if agitated, but are not as vocal as other gecko species. A leopard gecko's gender is determined by its incubation temperature. At 90 degrees Fahrenheit, virtually all the eggs are male. Near 80 degrees Fahrenheit, most of the eggs will be female. An incubation temperature of 85 degrees Fahrenheit will produce about an equal number of males and females. Leopard gecko tails are used to store fat. They can use this reserve in times of famine when food sources are scarce. When hunting, mating, and defending territory, leopard geckos shake their tails. Leopard geckos can see better than other gecko species. Their vision is comparable to that of a cat. Leopard geckos have little claws instead of sticky pads like other types of geckos. They are rarely found off the ground. Leopard geckos are hardy and docile geckos, making them a great first pet reptile, as they do not require large amounts of space or expensive lighting. A variety of color patterns have emerged over the years due to selective breeding. This includes, but is not limited to, albinos, leucistics, and high yellows. Although baby leopard geckos may be skittish at first, they are easily tamed. As with other geckos, they do best with a warm hiding area and a cooler hiding area. Adult male leopard geckos can be territorial and should be housed separately. Do not use different reptile species together. Leopard geckos may give you a disease like Salmonella. Some rare colors and species of leopard geckos can be very expensive. So, if you are looking for an easily tamed pet which will not require a lot of space and care, then may consider a leopard gecko as a pet, but also take a look at the downside of it. Let me know if you already own a gecko or want one. If you like this video, please subscribe to this channel to help us grow. Your subscription motivates us. See you in the next video. Take care.